through here!
Action's over here, farm boy!
Fuck! Those guns are massive!
The flare does.
As soon as I fire it, every kraut within a K is gonna be up in our freckle. We're gonna have to hold them off until the bombers arrive. Help me with this MG. Lucas, come on! Our troops are getting buggered down there!
There. Des, fire the flare!
I didn't expect it, to end like this.
Ah, fuck it, why not?
As usual, I'll do all the work.
Yep. We're going out. Let's take as many of these bastards with us as we can.
You're on. Enemies retreating. Enemy machine gun.
Rats are crossing over to the right side. Bastards are trying to flank us.
We got a breach!
Contact to the front!
MG!
Stay low!
Stay low!
I've been in vizier!
Fuck! If I blew that!
Pick up a rifle, we ain't done here!
Where are those bombers?
They better hurry up, because I'm winning!
You're not winning!
I am winning! And you'd better catch up!
Lucas! Half track's coming in on the right!
I see him!
Broken through!
tanks? Shit, how many?
Does it matter? Just fucking shoot them!
Des, we're not done! What's your count?
Sometimes, the is to finish the mission. But try remembering that while their blood stains your boots. That's what I told Lucas when we first met. War had taught us both that lesson. The rigid hierarchy of Allied Command would look at Lucas and see only character flaws. Insubordinate, churlish, no stranger to a prison cell. He was perfect for my team. Even if he does have a mean right hook. Lucas played his role perfectly. He had Richter distracted and doubting everything he thought he knew.
Are you all right, mate? You're looking a little bit pastier than usual.
Please.
This was never about winning the war. This was a coup. Temple off. That's how he's getting them out. Taking the Reich underground.
Wait a minute. You're not part of the plan, are you? Well, it looks like we're both going to end up on that meat pile back there.
One thing I learned studying Allied strategy, redundancy. Always have a plan B. With the Soviets invading the city, Lady Nightingale will be my leverage. I will exchange her for my own safe passage.
Well, that's one hell of a plan, Fritz. You probably would have worked. Fucking blade!
No, please. I won't let you go.
You made one mistake, but it was a bloody ripper. You thought you cracked us. Redundancy, mate. Always have a plan B.
I've just received word. We have safe passage from Berlin. 3 years we have waited for this moment. Many good men were lost. Rommel. Steiner, Hitzel. But I promised you, Project Phoenix would succeed. Hitler has paid for his weakness. And now history will remember him as we do. A failure and a coward.
Red Army is nearly upon us. And Berlin is burning. But from the ashes shall rise our vision for something greater. To the Fourth Reich.
Hey, boss! Your plan worked!
Hey there, buddy. Remember me?
Looks like you got a fan.
What do we do with him?
I can think of a few things.
Figured you'd want the honors, boss.
No! No! This is your chance. Project Phoenix, I can get you the evidence.
Shh. You've already done your part. Right of the suprasternal notch, below the clavicle. That's for Richard.
Richter thinks Reisinger killed Hitler. Yeah, he's taken the Reich underground.
How's he getting out?
Temple off airport.
Come on, kid, shit's on fire out here. Look, we can get out right now. Get ourselves on the first transport, be home in time for supper. Or we can end this. Hunt down Reisinger, bury the Reich for good. We might not make it out of Berlin, but neither will the Nazis. Whatever we do, though, we do it together.
Reisinger is not leaving Berlin.
Suppose me Lamingtons can wait.
Wait?
Hey, it's not every day you get a chance to kill a Führer. Can't turn that shit down, right?
After you, Lady Nightingale.
Just so you know, I still haven't ruled out killing you all.